Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. We have already started here. Who do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
I would say one of the most energetic midfielders you'll find in Jordan Henderson. He's added to all that running power with slicker passing and some very impressive finishing. And he's a proper leader now, too.
Okay, interesting. Look forward. What does he try from here? And he's away. Oh, it's opened up nice. Goes for goal.
It's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control.
Cardiff have an early lead. Good start. Robertson, and it's Mane.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Cardiff have taken 15 points from the last 15 available. Cardiff are already ahead, the perfect start.
What a good start to the game. I think their play has been fast and inventive. And
now the counter. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Henderson finds himself back in the starting side for the first time in a while. Forward it goes. Wijnaldum plays it out to the wing. Balls out on the left, now.
Lovely bit of skill there.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Tries to get it forward quickly. Face to face with the keeper. Big chance! Really well taken goal. And already they're looking to run away with it.
Are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
Mane gets it back. Cardiff are in superb form defensively. Five consecutive clean sheets. Can he find a finish now? Has a shot! They have done it again!
A Now, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. He really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
Cardiff take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
And it's Henderson. Out wide to the right. Corner. He'll have a kick!
Aimed low and direct.
Firmino. Mane has been hit with so many clubs, hasn't he? Would you say, Jim, there's any truth in the rumours?
Well, I just think he's hit form at the perfect time, which can secure the best move possible for him and generate a bigger asking price for the club. And if a bidding contest is created, everyone's a winner here.
Making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
Mane. It's Firmino.
Robertson. And that's a throw. Intercepts the throw. It's well read. We hit half-time. As easy as 1-2-3. It really has been that straightforward. Halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change over the second half.
Peter, do I really need to say anything, or can I simply refer you to the scoreline?
Cardiff, three goals to the good after a really excellent first half that's been intriguing to watch. Plenty of highlights to show you during the break. So we're just settling back into this second half. Progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Oh. Could move up a gear here. Solid goal! And with the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
Cardiff are looking quite mean on the counter, and combating that requires even more meanness.
Liverpool, whose last result owes so much to the astuteness of their manager.
Well, Peter, you just can't argue with the substitutions. They were spot on.
He's gone for it! Goal! It is no contest. It is a landslide. Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. It was real venom at the striker and clear composure from the placement.
Well, no question now as to who is in control. Robertson. Firmino. Jordan Henderson. Sticks in a foot to win it back. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Keeper. Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Yeah, his instinct and the timing of his runs have proven fruitful, but they have to give him a harder time like that.
Milner.
And it's Firmino. Firmino spreads it towards the left.
played into the middle. He'll have a go. And he just whacks it away. Gorgeous control there.
Morrison gets rid without sophistication.
Out to the left it goes. He's got away.
Play for a goal kick.
And the counter is on. He's off on a marauding run. He's one on one. Shakes the chute.
Jordan Henderson. And it's Mane.
And it's Roberto Firmino. Rapidly approaching the end.
Cardiff are on the verge of another clean sheet. It's becoming quite a run.
Mohamed Salah. Good challenge, stood up well against his man. Good running with the ball, can they build on it? He's pinged one through here. Hits one! It's there! Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
Liverpool have chosen to bring on the last of their substitutes.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he's most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. I think that's happened in this case.
It's become a case of men against boys. Going through. And the ball's come out.
Keita.
Brings it to a close. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it.
Your final thoughts, Jim?
Cardiff won thanks to a disciplined game plan. Homework provided the